intercepted by Jared Wallace. Nobody in front of him. Radley tracks him down.